I finally got out of the forest. I walked for what seemed like forever. I also lucked out and found a car. I heard over the radio that Boston fell. In desperate need of supplies in order to get to Atlanta, I raided a warehouse. I didn't find any supplies, but I found a girl. Unfortunately, our first meeting was cut short by the sound of approaching walkers.